How to burn macOS to a singular DVD. First thing you want to do is open Disk Utility. Next thing you want to do is find your install Mac OS. It should be in your application folder if you downloaded it from the App Store. It should be in your application folder. What you want to do is right click it, show package contents, shared support, double click it. And burn. Ready to burn. Click burn. I'm not burning because I already burned it. So, thanks for watching. This is how you burn macOS on a singular DVD.